Watch how this guy purposely slashes his car's tires.
And what are you doing? Why are you putting a pool noodle over it? What's next? Bubble wrap?
Yeah, next step, bubble wrap.
Oh my god, it's actually bubble wrap. He's actually putting bubble wrap around the entire wheel. What is wrong with you? Jeez. My goodness. Like, who in their right mind would think that this is a good idea? Why don't we try this on a Lamborghini or something?